how many of you can actually make tell the difference up there. There are clouds, and then there's chemtrails that has come down. It's coming down, and as it comes down, it spreads out. It looks like smoke. You know, that thin stuff, it looks like with lines. That's chemtrails. And like I said, being out in the summertime, everybody being outside breathing all of it, and then, like myself as an example, tired, sores from injury and osteoarthritis, but the same token, that's from the lack of nutrients. And how else do you get the lack of nutrients? But farms are growing Monsanto food, and they're not rotating their crops. They grow the same crop two or three times, or just keep you growing the same crop all the time. It takes out all the minerals of the soil that once was there, and it's not being replaced. So you develop diseases and deficiencies and such. And like I said, you can see the smoke. It's like spraying way up in the sky, those lines. And as they, you know, they spray those lines like this. And then as they open up and they come down, that's what you got. Think of like a skydiver with his parachute opening up. And it comes down and it mixes it through the clouds. So people just go, oh, see, those are all just clouds. Because they're stupid, afraid, and don't want to know, ignorant, however you want to put it, negatively, that's what it is. I'm sorry if you will disagree with that, it's the truth. People are afraid, you know, like Jack Nicholson said in that one movie, you can't stand the truth, or you can't handle the truth. Okay, look at the sun, it should be a bright sunny day out here through the clouds. You can't even see the sun because of the chemtrails. But you know what? Just don't worry about that. You're not dead yet. I give you 10 years, if that. And the state of the government right now also, we're lucky if we get by in the next 3 years. By the end of this summer, some major stuff might happen. So, any day now. Good luck.